took him to see Organicamp, and BYU comes back for the 1500. And right now, Tay Berry and Berry Team Camp, led by Samantha Huerta of Cal State Fullerton. And Anna Camp in second.
Right.
Melanie Law, Northern Arizona, in third and fourth, and moving out to Kelly, the person from Stanford. It is for Huerta and Camp, 100.6 at 400, so conservative pace. Della Gianni in third. Loth of NAU. Carson Oklahoma State in the bright orange. There are three from Oklahoma State in this race. Still Huerta and Camp and Law. And now Law moving to the outside. And this one's going to be quite a battle as they come into the pushing straight. Only three are wins automatically. And just about everybody is still in contention. And it is Huerta and Law on the outside. That's going to be